is Sean and Stella. When we're outside, the Niner Center for the Arts. We're going to go inside and find out what it's all about and why we need your help.
On 790 CFCW, we want to help stock the shelves, and this is where we need your help. Right now, we're at the Nina Haggerty Center for the Arts. We're looking at some beautiful artwork pieces here. Rona is here with us to talk about stocking the shelves. How badly do we need to stock the shelves here?
Our shelves need stocking. We have so many mediums our artists work with, and we don't limit them to how much they can use. If they want to grab another canvas, if they want to grab some more glass, they want to work in clay, we don't limit them. They can use any medium they want to create as much as they want. But in order for us to allow them to have that freedom and flexibility, we need to have the supplies available, such as sheets of glass, clay, canvases, framing supplies, lino for lino printing, paint and paintbrushes, right down to the very basics such as paper. It really adds up and it's a formidable cost for us. All right, so we are over here in Studio B at the Nina Haggerty Center for the Arts. If you look behind me, over here, this is our computer animation area where our artists come in and have an opportunity to create short-stop film, all sorts of different various mediums of computer animation, which is a fantastic opportunity for people that have mobility issues such as a shaking hand or something that doesn't allow them to paint or draw.
Can you tell us about what's going on over here on this section of the studio?
Absolutely. This is the other part of Studio B where our artists have a chance to paint and draw. As you can see, we have one of our artists here, Uli, working on a magnificent abstract painting.
Let me ask you, Rona, what do you think the people that use the Nina Haggerty Center for the Arts get out of making art?
You know, it's an opportunity to express themselves, but not just to express themselves.
And to communicate with other people.
To communicate with other people. You nailed it, Uli. And a lot of these people, their narratives are introducing themselves. Hi, I'm so-and-so, and I have a developmental disability. Now they're going out in the community and they're introducing themselves as, hi, I'm an artist. Hi, I'm a sculptor. I'm a computer animator. It changes that narrative they're giving people about their lives.